What is up, everyone? Steve
here. Here, where conflict is king. Where the strong rise up.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this!
It's man versus man.
From out of nowhere!
It's those moments of conflict that can make us, define us.
The boyhood dream has come true!
And create a rivalry.
Oh yeah, I love this rivalry. It's so much into it. Is my favorite rivalry of all time between those two.
Or simply pure hatred.
See you,
Punk. Leave in 3 weeks with your WWE Championship. Yep. I have a lot of things I want to get off my chest.
Cool, Punk.
From a leader of a nation.
I'm the best because I have this and I earned it.
To the voice of the voiceless.
This idea that you're the best, because you're not. I'm the best.
Huh?
I'm the best in the world.
From a show-stopping legend.
As a man,
yeah.
Sometimes you gotta
I love this rivalry between so much
of
the two of
is now.
To a cerebral assassin.
HBK is dead!
It's time to face facts, Sean. And the fact is, the game has passed you by.
It's the indelible influence of two icons.
The champ is here!
That creates...
Oh God, I hate being
a rivalry. Rivalries shape a superstar.
I am the game!
Defining the path to superstardom.
Punk.
And there are no rivalries like ours.
Oh, that was tight. Alright. Let's see what we got. Options. Yes, blood is on. So yeah. I'm gonna go with this one, Hustle War Team Disrespect. I like to see him come doing his rivalry between John Cena, because I hate John Cena so much, but I like seeing him punk because he's the best in the world. That is a fact. Now, let's try this one out.
On June 20th, 2011, three men battled for a chance to challenge John Cena for his WWE Championship.
Alberto Del Rio, Rey Mysterio, CM Punk,
Wei
the winner.
Wei.
Will face John Cena for the WWE Championship. Remember Triple Threat rules, first man to pick up the pinfall wins.
619!
Mysterio, will he be number one contender in Punk?
Nope.
CM Punk saving it!
Punk!
CM Punk is number one contender!
But a shot at the gold was not enough for CM Punk. Punk was determined to ignite a spark of change in the WWE.
Brutal honesty I'm known for. July 17th is the day my contract with World Wrestling Entertainment comes to an end. When the clock strikes midnight, I am leaving. And I am leaving with the WWE Championship.
Tick tock, tick tock. Oh man. CM Punk
John
is so
Cena
awesome,
goes
man.
One-on-one with R-Truth in a table
match. Oh, R-Truth!
To bring about the change
where's Jimmy?
Desperately designed the best in the world.
R-Truth is about to get got. Oh wait, never mind.
Doing out here.
Oh yes.
The number one
I remember this moment,
the
pipe bomb.
Champion going at it. And look at Truth! Truth puts Cena through a table! Punk has caught Cena the match!
You don't care what he does right now, I don't think.
The WWE Universe was about to learn that the most dangerous men are the ones that feel they have nothing to lose.
Just one thing you're better at than I am, and that's kissing Vince McMahon's ass.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
The only thing that's real is me. Oops, I'm breaking the fourth wall. For almost 6 years, I have proved to everybody in the world that I am the best on this microphone, in that ring. And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's dead.
If CM Punk defeats you, he's going to walk out of here. I'm going to be embarrassed.
This iconic battle at Money in the Bank.
Yeah.
With CM Punk's proving ground.
You beat to your own drum, but in the path of doing things you want to do, you've lost sight of everything.
I am the underdog, and you are is what you hate. You're a dynasty.
The stakes have never been higher.
If CM Punk walks out of this championship,
fire!
This was Punk's chance to make history.
Say goodbye to the WWE title, and say goodbye to CM Punk.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
Punk. God dang, Punk was so awesome. Oh, here you go. CM Punk. Oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, snap. The guy CM Punk goes down.
Ladies and gentlemen, a partisan hometown crowd here in Chicago for CM Punk.
Well, that's right. CM Punk is in front of his hometown followers, and that's what John Cena is going to have to overcome. You know, I have never seen this much hometown emotion.
They actually got the whole engine. Oh, look at Punk, he's ready. Oh, yes. It's exactly what happened. Now, before the match, he was started back at Money in the Bank. CM Punk is ready for Cena. Ooh. I hate Cena so much. What the heck?
Tonight, John Cena has walked into a sea of proverbial sharks. No one has ever faced circumstances like this. Not only is his WWE title on the line, Kane, but think about this. The history, the legacy, the future of this entire company rests on the shoulders of that man.
I don't know. It may be just more pressure than John Cena can handle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is set for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Man, brother. Even without the face, man.
The challenger from Chicago,
awesome.
Weighing 222 pounds, CM Punk. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, he is the current WWE champion, John Cena.
And ladies and gentlemen, it's all about the WWE Championship, the holy grail of the WWE King, formed by Mr. McMahon's father, Vince Sr., back in 1963.
That's right, and CM Punk wants to take it from the WWE.
And here to moment to disgrace WWE. Will he leave the company with a 50-year legacy of the WWE title?
I wouldn't doubt it for a minute, Cole. CM Punk always seems to get the job done when the pressure's on. And this hometown crowd is certainly going to do their part. You know that.
Well, without a doubt, King, I just saw a sign that said, if CM Punk loses, we riot.
Beat up Cena.
He's still not through.
We've seen some pretty intense hometown crowds over the years. Shawn Michaels at the 1997 Royal Rumble immediately comes to mind. Yes. And it seems every time we're...
chain grappling.
North Carolina, people go crazy for Ric Flair. Woo! The same can be said for Stone Cold Steve Austin in Texas.
No,
and
heck,
the entire country of Canada always got behind Bret Hart in his day.
Yeah, but you know what? None of that compares to this tonight, Cole. CM Punk has taken the Chicago crowd to a whole new level. This is insane. I mean, you know, I wonder if listening to this crowd here tonight is giving CM Punk second thoughts about leaving.
Oh, yeah, the stamina ball. I forgot about that.
No. Impressive suplex.
Yeah.
Punk sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
Oh, they actually did this.
Watch out. Whoa. Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Come on. Oh, no, Cena.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
No,
I don't care if you are 5 years old. Every young man that has dreams of stepping into a WWE ring has dreams of one day becoming the WWE champion. I mean, that's what it's all about.
Triple H said the same thing once, that if you are not in this business to be the WWE champion, you might as well go home.
Great offense by John Cena. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Ow.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Get the heck out of here, Cena. Oh. Ooh.
You know, I agree that Mr. McMahon is doing everything in his power to keep this title here. What I don't agree with is how Mr. McMahon put extra pressure on John Cena over the outcome of this match.
You know, come on, Vince McMahon did say that, hey, I take calculated risks. That's how I created my empire. But he did admit that he's afraid that John Cena won't beat CM Punk here tonight. He did what he had to do to secure Punk a deal, but it didn't happen.
Well, I just think there's a better way of going about the whole situation. But we'll find out soon enough. In the 50-year history of this company, only 40 men have held the honor of being called WWE champion. And it all started with Buddy Rogers in 1963.
And we can't forget the men who came after Buddy Rogers. The likes of Bruno Sammartino, Bob Backlund, Hulk Hogan,
Bret
Hart, Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock, Triple H, The Undertaker, and Hulk looking for something big.
See, here goes Punk. Is ready.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
The strength and the power. What's he going to do here? Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
It looks like John Cena's going for the AA. Oh, look at
this. Yes, he got out.
He's out of the AA.
Yeah,
yes.
And a reversal. Great counter.
Go to sleep.
GTS tie.
No, he busted.
Oh, no. Cena's reversed it. He's got the STF locked in.
Yeah, he's locking it in now. And now Punk is punking a tap. Is he going to tap?
No.
Oh, look at this. Punk is in serious trouble here. The STF is locked in.
Yeah. Punk's going to tap out, King.
No, look.
Punk in the corner vice.
He's turning.
In the corner vice.
He's got it reversed into the anaconda vice.
Yes, you got it.
Mr. McMahon did say earlier, and he was dead on. Cena brought this upon himself. Cena begged for Mr. McMahon to reinstate Punk, to put himself in this position here tonight.
What? Hello? Okay. You know what? That's an argument. You can't say that John Cena brought this upon himself by doing the ref found a two count.
Oh, boy.
Ooh. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole. And down he goes. Well, going to the top. High risk.
Another high risk. Here we go again with Cena.
No!
This is it.
The more punishment heads in, he's done.
Come
on. Can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Here we go. So we could jam Cena.
CM Punk is getting ready here.
Oh, go to three. I don't like the way this is starting to look, Cole. And will this be it? Two.
Oh, no. No, Cena, no. No, you need to get hurt more.
And there's the reversal. Uh-oh. He was one step ahead on that one. He's going to take another chance.
Here we go again.
Whoa! Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Now get out of the ring.
Gathering attention in a hurry.
Yeah.
Oh man, is he fired up? CM Punk here. Oh, look at the emotion. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Whoa.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
No. Oh, no. Oh, boy. No.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
Ooh. Watch it. Oh, man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete.
Whew.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
With the stamina in the legs now.
Three.
Get up, Cena.
And this is going to return to the ring. See him gathering attention in a hurry. Or going to the top, high risk.
Here we go again.
Incoming. Yeah. And that should do it.
Now.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Here we go, GTS.
Here comes CM Punk.
Yes.
Oh, and a GTS. It's Cena knocked completely out of the ring, King.
Oh, he went outside of the ring. That's not going to help Punk.
Not at all, because remember, Cena's got champion's advantage here. If Cena's counted out, he'll retain the championship. And Punk knows that. And Punk's got to get Cena back in the ring before Cena's counted out to have any chance at winning the title.
You're right about that, but that's 240 pounds of dead weight, but he gets it back in. And now Punk has to try to cover it.
Hey, look, it's Vince and John and Roy Nice.
The executive vice president of talent relations, John Laurinaitis, are out
John
here.
John Laurinaitis.
Why are they out
power.
Here?
Well, I mean, this match is about Mr. McMahon's legacy. Punk is threatened to leave the company with the WWE title. And look at Cena. Cena picking the leg. Cena going for the STF. He's got it.
Hey,
Mr. McMahon, I think he's calling for the bell.
STF.
He's calling
for the
bell. Blasting Laurinaitis. Oh, man.
You heard Cena, King. He said he wants to win this the right way, not the cheap way.
Hey.
Look at
and Mr. McMahon, obviously upset and disappointed.
Whoa. Ow. Dang it. Oh, no. No.
Whoa, going to the top, high risk.
Here we go again. Oh, no. No. Whoa.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Yes, it's time to go to sleep, Cena. Go to sleep.
Oh, Cena's bleeding.
Cena's bleeding.
There's the cover. Ooh. Can he do it?
Three.
Oh my God.
Yes, again.
Oh my God. CM Punk has won.
Here is your winner. WWE champion.
Punk.
I cannot believe this. Punk won the WWE Championship.
Mr. McMahon is in shock.
Look at CM Punk.
In 1 hour, CM Punk is no longer an employee of the WWE. And he's going to leave as WWE Champion.
What is Mr. McMahon going to do?
Yes, new champion.
Stop it right now. Cut that music.
Of course, Vince.
All right. Give me that, give me Alberto Ladder. Come on, cash it in.
Get out Burn Lighter now. Come on, let's go.
Del Rio,
Del Rio.
Oh, yes.
He got a roundhouse kick.
Look at Vince's face.
It doesn't it's look exactly like Vince at all.
The referee never rang the bell. Del Rio never had an opportunity to cash in the contract.
Look at Punk. Yes. Bon voilà.
Punk is actually leaving.
Oh, yes. Yes, you give it. Oh, awesome. Oh, yes.
Mr.
They put that part in the game. That's awesome.
Of the WWE Championship has got up in smoke.
Punk.
Look at poor Mr. McMahon. What's he going to do? This is awful.
Oh, go to sleep. Vince's face.
In 1 hour and 14 minutes, CM Punk is no longer an employee of WWE. CM Punk is going to leave Chicago with the WWE Championship.
As promised, CM Punk left WWE that night in a blaze of glory, with the championship around his waist and a heartbroken John Cena in the ring. But with the title ripped from its home, what would WWE do? That question was answered the next night on Raw, when an eight-man tournament was set up to crown a new WWE champion.
But Ray Ray finally wins the title. When he faced against John Cena, I was so mad at WWE. Now for the way they did that to Ray Ray, he finally wins the championship and he had to go up against John Cena. That was so messed up.
Not this way! Woo-hoo! Yeah. We have a new WWE champion!
But just when you thought things were falling into place, WWE's COO had an announcement.
I'm the game.
We are going to have a
I get to say whatever I
WWE
want.
Match
wait, wait.
Right here on Raw.
It will be the brand you got the rules to John Cena by the time you kill. You don't have what's up, man.
John Cena!
Oh, great. John Cena. Yes, Ray Ray. 619. Pick it up. 619.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match set for one fall is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Well, certainly Rey Mysterio is one of the reasons for the consternation of the Miz, because Rey won over the Miz here earlier in the finals of the WWE Tournament. You know what? I thought the Miz was always constipated. Oh, I'm sorry. You said consternation.
Okay, here comes Cena. Biggest Cena.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
Right now. Of course,
John Cena wears the hustle, loyalty, and respect with pride. And that's not just a marketing slogan. It's a way of life for John. John Cena deserves this rematch for the WWE title.
Some
may like that statement, some may not, but it's the truth.
I guess I happened to Rey Mysterio, he just came to job up. After you won the big time.
Mm-hmm.
with Cena. What is he doing? Is he about to do a Kamehameha?
A huge ovation here tonight for John Cena. What a difference a few weeks makes. A couple of weeks ago in Chicago, Cena got booed.
Yeah, and of course, Michael, we're not allowed to mention the individual's name who won the WWE title that night and then walked out.
CM Punk. CM Punk.
This is our main event, a one-fall matchup for the WWE title. A match where John Cena must pin or make Rey Mysterio submit to win the championship.
You know, I thought we had our main event for the evening when we opened the show. Rey Mysterio versus...
Okay.
This is The Miz for the WWE title. And now this tops the night off.
We're getting two main events here tonight, King.
Ow.
History is certainly on Rey Mysterio's side here tonight. In its nearly 50-year history, the WWE title has only changed hands once in Virginia prior to tonight.
Yeah, and you know, that was back when JBL defeated Rey Mysterio's good friend Eddie Guerrero for title
Eddie
at the
Guerrero.
Great American Bash in June of 2004.
Oh, yeah. I remember that match between JBL and Eddie Guerrero, the bloodiest match I ever saw, though, in the Great American Bash.
And the knuckles connect. Cena with momentum early on.
Man,
great reversal.
He always finds a way to. No.
Man,
oh,
DDT right on his face. You hear how his leg connected?
Ow.
Given John Cena's size advantage, this might be one of those rare instances where the champion is actually the underdog.
Well, that's true, but Mysterio has never shown fear for guys bigger than him. Remember when he won the Royal Rumble? That night, the ring was filled with monsters like Big Show and Viscera.
And Mysterio has had the reputation of being a bit of a giant killer, even dating back to his WCW days.
No, you're right. Kevin Nash, Kane, Big Show, Rey Mysterio has
beaten
them all, regardless of their size. Unlike Rey Mysterio, John Cena has the benefit of being in his first match of the evening.
Indeed, it's a fresh John Cena against new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio, who had quite a battle against The Miz earlier tonight.
Yeah, but you know, in order to win the title, Cena will have to pin Rey Mysterio or make him submit, which will be no easy task, regardless of how fresh Cena is.
Yes.
Of course, in addition to being the current WWE champion, Rey Mysterio is also a former two-time world champion.
And you could say this match should do it. The contract status is about the WWE title, the most prestigious prize in all of sports entertainment.
And both of these super, what a count.
Ooh, no.
I'll be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Without a doubt, John Cena is the most controversial athlete in the history of the WWE. Whether you love this guy or you despise him, you have to respect him.
It's hard to deny it, King. Each and every night John Cena steps into the ring, he does his very best to earn the respect of the WWE Universe.
And he seems to be in firm control at this point, which is obviously drawing mixed reactions from this capacity crowd here in Hampton, Virginia. Congratulations to Rey Mysterio and his family. Mysterio proudly mentioned his son Dominic and his daughter Aliyah earlier tonight. They're proud of their father, as are we.
Rey Mysterio won the WWE title for the first time earlier tonight, and now he's defending it for the first time against John Cena.
Oh, and I can't think of a tougher opponent for Rey Mysterio to face
Mysterio.
In his first
match.
Oh, no. That was a huge counter.
Oh, my. No way.
Great counter. Mysterio takes a hard shot.
I
guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
This is a tough match.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
No.
John Cena with the offense.
Cena. Oh, no.
Incoming. Goodbye. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Okay, there we go.
Look at this.
Time to go to sleep, baby.
By John Cena.
Can this finally be it for Rey Mysterio?
Look out, John Cena.
Yes.
He's out.
That's it.
This could do it.
Two, three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Cena wins. John Cena wins. Yeah. What a victory.
Cena wins. Oh, here comes CM Punk. CM Punk. But do you see me? Oh, the personality. Yes, CM Punk. Look at Cena's face. Yes, Punk is here. CM Punk. Look at Punk. Yeah. He got the bigger title. The Cena. Yeah. Yeah. Can't set me free. CM Punk. Oh. Yes. Wait. Oh. That match was on my birthday. Yes, I remember that. CM Punk comes back to the WWE to be the voice of the voices. And to be the true WWE champion. For the first time ever, there was two WWE champions. Triple H set up a match at SummerSlam to decide who the true champion really is to make sure there is only one champion. Triple H makes himself the special referee. Oh yes. I think I remember this match. Yes, CM Punk and John Cena. Alright. Okay. Now let's see what this match should be about. That was the big
time to play the game.
Goo goo. Time to play the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your special guest referee for this next match. The Chief Operating Officer of the WWE, Triple H. Ladies and gentlemen, Triple H is the Chief Operating Officer in the WWE. And he has put himself in charge of perhaps the most important match in WWE history.
Yeah, with the game in there, we are guaranteed that at the end of the match, there will only be one undisputed WWE champion.
Time to play the game. It's all about the game. Yeah, you feel me? It's all about the game. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. It's all about the game. It's all about the game.
The hunter.
See what I'm talking?
CM Punk said some very controversial things about Triple H and his family, but Triple H claims that he is going to call this matchup down the middle here tonight.
I just can't imagine saying the types of things that Punk said to the guy that's about to referee your title match.
That title is shining. Wait a minute, why did it say John Cena? That title said John Cena.
This is where I started. I used to walk the concourse in this place.
In the question is, which one of these champions will be defending the WWE title the next time we come to you on pay-per-view in 5 weeks for Night of Champions?
Well, whether you like John Cena or not, everybody respects him.
Dino is ready to that title. Punk is ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest set for one fall is for the undisputed WWE Championship. Introducing the participants first, from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing 222 pounds, WWE Champion, CM Punk. From West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing 240 pounds, he is WWE Champion, John Cena!
Kang, what an emotional night tonight. For the first time ever, we have two WWE champions battling it out to crown one champion here at SummerSlam.
The atmosphere here is electric. Did you hear that ovation for CM Punk? Unbelievable.
This match is so important. That Triple H, the game, the special guest referee to make sure that this thing is called down the middle and that we crown one champion at the end of this match tonight.
You're right about that. Triple H is guaranteed there will be a single WWE champion.
And Triple H taking all the precautions necessary
CM Punk.
to make sure both athletes are ready to go. Okay. Cena, Punk, make history tonight.
Here we go.
At SummerSlam. Here we go. CM Punk has been celebrated by many for his outspoken approach, the way that he has, in his words, caused change in the WWE. On the other hand, he's been vilified by many for the way that he's gone about bringing change.
Yeah, and because of his approach, this company now has two champions for the first time ever.
Hey, can you believe it's WWE champion versus WWE champion?
I know it.
CM Punk is a four-time world champion, a two-time Money in the Bank ladder match winner, and the only superstar to win that matchup 2 years in a row. John Cena is an 11-time champion and has won more WWE titles than anyone in history.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Got him around the waist. And here's John Cena. Here we go with John Cena.
Dang it.
CM Punk going for it.
No, got him.
Oh, what an elbow!
Ooh.
You know the way I see it, Michael. Neither of these competitors want to make a mistake early in this match. It can prove to be costly. This might very well hinge on a mistake that one of these guys makes along the line.
Last time these two met, it was a back-and-forth contest. Expect more of the same here tonight.
Yeah, but even though these two have squared off before, there's even more on the line tonight. And these two men have never faced a pressure like this at any point in their careers. Everything is on the line here tonight.
Everything.
John Cena was growing up in West Newbury, Massachusetts. He dreamed of one day becoming a WWE champion, much like his childhood idol, Hulk Hogan.
You know, ironically, King, Punk was a huge fan of Rowdy Roddy Piper, who Hogan squared off against in a tag team match in the first ever WrestleMania.
And you know, speaking of Hulk Hogan and Roddy Piper, both superstars have since been rightfully enshrined into the WWE Hall of Fame.
And you would have to think that both of these superstars might very well find themselves in the Hall of Fame one day as well. King, you and I were at the announce table tonight in Chicago, and the connection between Punk and those Windy City fans was incredible. Probably the greatest hometown reception I've ever heard a superstar receive. I mean, it gave me chills.
And to call the Chicago crowd CM Punk fans is putting it too mildly. I mean, they were more like his followers. His ties to that town run deep. And it's a good thing Punk won that match against Cena, because I was afraid that they'd burn the field to hell. That's it. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Many people have termed this matchup the quintessential company man, John Cena, versus the ultimate rebel, CM Punk.
Yeah, but you have to remember how John Cena walked into this company. He's a rebel in his own right. Remember, ruthless aggression, don't you?
Yeah, but in Punk's words, Cena's changed. He's now become the dynasty. And it looks like that dynasty is in serious jeopardy right now.
Oh, you're right.
King, combined, these two superstars have held the WWE title a total of 10 times.
Wow.
John Cena is currently in his ninth reign as champion, while the other champion, CM Punk, is in his first.
Wow, John Cena, 9 times. I mean, that's more than any other superstar in the nearly 50-year history of the WWE Championship.
In those 9 WWE Championship reigns is a record, King. The superstar with the
suicide,
second most reigns?
Yeah.
Our referee in tonight's match, Triple H, he had 8.
Oh, man, you know what? I don't...
Punk taking out Cena, and Punk down as well, and now the official pin. Triple H going to start the count.
And CM Punk's head crashed right into that wall.
Referee, it's a count of like 8. I mean, what happens if both men get counted out here?
Don't count him out.
I think Triple H is going to make sure that we indeed crown one champion here tonight.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this before.
You got to applaud this move by Triple H.
Man, if you can't get up for this one, you'll never get up for anything. This is amazing.
I can't get up. What is CM Punk doing? No.
Reversal there.
You ain't getting that move on me, Cena.
Look out!
Oh.
What a reversal.
Oh, that's devastating.
By John Cena.
He gets out of trouble there.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. That landed like a ton of bricks.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
John Cena captured his version of the WWE Championship when he defeated Rey Mysterio last month on Raw.
And you remember that match took place almost immediately after Mysterio had won the WWE Championship tournament that was created to fill the void CM Punk left after walking out with the gold.
Getting back to Mysterio's reign, it will forever go down as one of the shortest in the history of the WWE title.
Yeah, but you know what? That's not a reflection on Mysterio's ability in the ring. He's one of the most successful superstars of all time. Well, Triple H told me earlier this week that he admits he has only refereed a handful of matches in his entire career.
And some might say that having Triple H as the special referee is a conflict of interest, but at this point, it looks like he's calling it right down the middle.
Yeah, and I heard some guys in the locker room area say it's similar to a police officer making an arrest and then that same officer also being the judge in the case.
This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out? I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. The WWE Universe is electrifying here tonight at SummerSlam. Every single person in this arena is on their feet.
How could they not be? It's the biggest match in SummerSlam history.
Oh, what a counter.
He saw that one coming.
Oh! John Cena with the offense. Great offense by John Cena.
turns it around.
Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant.
Oh, wow.
He's got him.
Oh, no, he doesn't. Cena stays in it. Incredible. The resilience of Cena.
I don't know. That looked like a mighty long or slow count. The game's saying that Cena got his shoulder up before the count of three, and Punk is frustrated. We got a cover.
Two. He's going to the top rope.
Are you kidding me? Look! Well, going to the top, high risk.
Good Lord, look at the fire in.
Oh no! That by a good foot or two.
Look at those eyes. CM Punk is pulling forward in this match. So close for CM Punk, but no.
Look at this. He just.
In an exclusive interview on WWE.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
History's been made. John Cena is the undisputed WWE champion.
Well, CM Punk gave it his all, but it just wasn't enough here tonight.